something different. Maybe you would say, like, well, now in my family nobody has studied abroad. So you should break that barrier and set a new way for your coming generation. That somebody has to break that barrier and go ahead and make a future for other generations also and for yourself also. Right? So most of the top-ranked universities and the quality education you get it outside India. If you talk about the QS ranking. So India, if you talk about the universities, you have the top mein Google will come, IIT, NIIT will come. Yes, uske baad mein, are they in the first 100 universities? They are not coming in the world's top 100 universities, maybe. India ki kisi university ka naam dekhe. Not even a single, even your IIT, IIMs are not coming under the first 100 universities of abroad, like globe, world. So world ki first 100 mein nahi aata. Agar aap IIT ka bhi naam dekhe, toh 250 number ka aata. Right? So where exactly if you want to study, you should always, we all want to study in something which is within 100, isn't it? So there you will get outside India only. More specializations will be there rather than the traditional courses. In India, you have done your graduation. So mostly your graduation till now, whatever the studies you have done, they are all theoretical. More of theory, less of practical. So if you study abroad, specializations are more, plus more of practical knowledge you will get. Advanced research opportunities you will get. If somebody wants to do